waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings.
Yeah. Cutting is not the way it needs to be. He just weren't sharp enough tonight. That's pretty surprising.